posts intimate bedroom pic with kinky ceiling mirror fans freak. Does Liam Payne like watching himself during sexy bedroom action? We've got the pic that shows he might like to get a little freaky. Wowza. Liam Payne, 24, gave fans a hint that he might like watching himself get it on during sex with a racy selfie showing him laying in bed with a mirror on the ceiling. Everyone knows that the only reason anyone would want that kind of reflection above them in an intimate setting is to watch themselves getting freaky. Currently the singer is doing promotional rounds in New York City and it looks like he got a hotel room that comes with a view should he want to watch himself shag anyone. But he's a committed partner to his beloved baby mama Cheryl, 34, so he's going to be alone in that bed. Maybe he's thinking about getting a mirrored ceiling for their home bedroom in England? Liam is seen shirtless on a double bed wearing red sweatpants and sneakers that contrast against the white sheets. He's taken the shade off of a nearby lamp so that the bulb lights his bedroom in the sultriest of ways. His arm sleeves of body art are on full display and his fans absolutely went wild with the super sexy pic. Since he posted it on January 30th, the photo already has over a million likes. In the comments next to his Instagram snap, nearly every language imaginable is represented telling Liam what a total stud he is. Wow, such beauty, daddy, that mirror on the ceiling. And I want to sleep beside you, are some of the flirty fan remarks. The singer is coming off a killer appearance on The Tonight Show where he performed his duet with Rita Ora for You from 50 Shades Freed. That song is such a sexy jam and we can't get enough of it. If you haven't heard it yet, check it out here. Then imagine Liam's pic of himself laying bed. Ah, dot bliss. Hollywood lifers, do you think Liam is the sexiest guy from 1D?